Αυτός περιπλευρέτη δαπέλου έτοιμες διδόνς και μετάβολος. Κλατμή και οδυνή προκαλούσε της αρμονίας μόνο.
Ναι, αλλά η αφήγηση της ιστορίας γίγνεται μεταλληλουργίας και το επιχείρημα αυτό καθαρτώ εσύ και όλα τα αφήγηση που εγγένουν αναχωρή. Τούτο εστικό όργανο βρήκε να προκλείσει.
Here you are, and not a moment too soon.
The Cyclops is more important than a Boyer. We need to talk.
Precisely what I was thinking. Let's hope Drusilla has a good sense of humor.
Well, your plan?
Right. The Cyclops and I have a score of drachmi to settle. The same score as you, my rough and tumble friend.
He wouldn't be after me if it wasn't for you, my friend.
Right. But I swear, this will put an end to it. If he insists on sending his goons after us, we'll make sure his last good day was yesterday.
Let's hear it then. What do I have to do?
What will we do, you mean? As the brains to your brawn, I consider it a joint effort.
Of course you do.
Think, what does the Cyclops value most? His men? His land? His ships? No, his obsidian eye.
Get to the point, Marcos.
Oh, fine. We're going to steal it.
Are you crazy? You borrow his drachmi, then you steal his eye?
Having it means we win. Then it goes to market. We kill two birds with one obsidian eye.
He'd better hold still, or he'll lose both eyes.
No, no! It has to be done without the Cyclops knowing. You cannot be seen.
Then my new bow will come in handy.
He keeps the eye in his house. It's too valuable to wear out. A wise choice until you show him the error of his ways. Wait for the sun to set, sneak in, and then bring me the eye.
Fine. But you won't get away with being cheap.
Cheap? You wound me, Cassandra.
It's your defining trait.
Bring me the eye and I'll prove you wrong. Remember, not a soul can see you.
Got it.
Pull this off and our heads won't be the Cyclops' trophies when he comes back.
As valuable as Marcos says, it'll be hidden.
Fresh vegetables for your journey. The juiciest in Kefalonia.
I'm not really in the market for vegetables.
No one is. Our stock is practically decomposing.
We're trying to make enough rachmi to get out of Kefalonia. It's about time we moved on.
I know what you mean.
Wait. Creusa, you think she could help us?
I think she could.
You'll have to tell me what it is first.
Are you scared of sharks, Mistios?
I'm not scared of anything.
That makes one of us. A very hungry one swims in our way of leaving Kefalonia.
A shark?
He guards a precious necklace. We get it, sell it, and leave Kefalonia. The old bandit who found it first buried the necklace on the shore, near a temple.
And the fool didn't think. Water rises. Now the necklace may as well belong to the shark. Vegetable drachme is all right, but necklace drachme is best.
I know what it's like to want to leave Kefalonia.
Who wouldn't? We have nothing here. As many vegetables as we please, but no hope.
It's buried in a chest. If you get it for us, we'll take what we need to get out, and you can keep the rest.
All right. I'll kill your shark.
You'll skewer him.
You'll find him deep in the ruins of Grani down south.
To the shark's temple I go.
I'll never look at another vegetable again after this.
Let's go. Let's go. I don't want to be spotted here. Let's go. I need cover. If I'm quiet, I can hide in the bushes. To have that much protection, I have to stay out of view.
Thank you.
No, I see. Doesn't mess around. By the gods!
Take them away.
What's happened here?
Murder!
If the gods won't help you, this sickness must be destroyed by our hands. We have no choice.
Help us!
He won't let us go.
What's going on?
Kausos was consumed by plague. We couldn't keep up with the bodies. It was spreading. We had to intervene.
They killed our brothers, our neighbors.
We survived the massacre, but he'll kill us now.
The gods have abandoned us. The sick must join the dead if we are to save the living.
But I don't know anything about the plague.
There is nothing you can do.
No!
If you intervene, I will be forced to defend the gods' wills.
Save us from him! Have pity!
We aren't even that sick! We'll get better!
Nobody gets better! This is the only way all of Kefalonia will save itself from extermination!
Please!
We have children! Think of them!
Don't regret stopping here, Mystios.
Let them go.
What?
You're no god.
What the...
Here.
Off we go now.
Thank you.
The necklace is down there. How many of his guards were there?
Considering how many showed up here, yes. What did I say about being seen? At least you taught them a lesson.
All for a fucking rock.
This rock could buy a house, my friend.
And yet, it's still not enough to pay back the Cyclops.
Oh, don't be upset. Think of all the fun we've had.
Right. Your fun, my blood. You can't keep dragging me into things, Marcos.
This will work, I promise you. Would I lie to you?
Don't make me answer that.
Take the eye, but don't sell it yet. No vendor would believe we came by it lawfully. They know exactly who it belongs to.
Fine.
Better your pocket than his socket.
I think that's enough for one day. Quiere, Marcos.
Wait, I saw a boat. One I've never seen before.
So?
The vessel's too good for this dirty town. It must be the Cyclops, and he brought friends.
He's back? Ugh. I can never catch a break, can I?
Take them out, and that's one less thing to deal with. Besides, these strangers look rich as Chrysos. The Cyclops pays them well. It's win-win, my friend.
It can't hurt. What do I have to lose?
You? You're a winner if I ever saw one.
Then where are they?
In an abandoned house on the eastern coast. Who knows what golden fortunes shine in their hideout? Send them to Hades, then loot them for all they have. We'll be rich!
I'm keeping some of these golden fortunes, though. No negotiations.
Not even a drachma for the man who sent you?
The rest goes to pay your debt. These are my terms.
Oh, fine, fine. Now teach those strangers what it means to be Kefalonian. Draw blood or bleed.
Thank you. You're a hero.
That priest came from the underworld. Some man of the gods.
The real god sent you. Time to go. We're well enough to travel, but need healing.
Before you go, take my drachmi. It can't pay for what you gave us, but it's all we have.
Forget about that. Just travel safely.
You're a gift from the gods, Eagle Bearer. I hope they bless you.
Bye, Kina. Be safe.
Come on. That shark put up a good fight. He must have liked it.
We can finally leave. No more vegetables.
We'll have a new life. One far from our past.
I know what that's like. Good luck. I need to sneak up on them. A sharp watch here. Yeah.
Arrow, get down. I shouldn't stay still in the open.
I'll rush there, Pussy!
Doc! I've got the archers!
Better take some lumber back as proof. That old bag won't just take my word for it.
Down this bounty, Talos.
ήδη πάβει να αποστείλω τη σε εδώ.
Τώρα πλήσμονες πλευκριτιώνες, ναι. Με διαβέβαινε επιτολή
με. Είναι
πρόσωπος, πρόσωπος!
Sammy, I wonder if we'll be able to leave without getting into a brawl. Oh, my kidding. This place never changes.
It's Marcus's mighty champion. Don't tell me you actually did what I asked.
I tracked the bandits and sent them to Addis. Your wood should arrive in town soon.
And you expect me to believe the word of a mercenary?
You really should have more faith in people. I said I'd get it done, and I did. I brought you some wood back to work with until the rest arrives.
By the gods! You sure you work with Marcos? He's never once delivered on a promise. Incredible.
I might work with him, but we're nothing alike. I'm true to my word.
Then take your pay. Give none to Marcos.
Thank you.
Πολιώνυμε. Περίπολη όνυμε.
Και τελετάρχα.
Πυρίπολε. Και τελετάρχα.
Κασάνδρα, have you come back to talk about the spear?
I have.
Oh, good. Tell me, did you find it?
Ποτριώκος με οδηγέ των κομών. Έλθε, μάγκαρ. Μίστε συμβρίων και χαριτωμένος
εΐ. You mentioned the reward. Oh, of course. You've certainly earned it.
Επικαλούμεσαι, μάκαρ, πολιώνει, περίπολη και τελικά. Θεόν πάρ, είδε και γε.
No gods in the caves. Only bandits stealing people's hopes and drachmi.
I knew it! Thieves!
At least you know you won't face Zeus's wrath. Maybe he'll take pity on you.
I hope Zeus bring his wrath on those bandits.
Don't worry. I brought mine. That should be good enough.